going right, but it seems that man was doomed to sin and fall. Eve, she tasted of the apple, begged till Adam took a bite, and that put the human family to the wall. After Adam was beguiled, woman kept on going wild, causing man to have all kinds of punishments. We can plainly understand, woman was made after man, and she's been after man ever since. What a shame it is that women try to be so much like men. They will run for office if they get a chance. Men had just as well stop calling his dear precious wife old hen, for the time has come when she should wear the pants. How they dress, it is a sight. Wear their skirts so short and tight, they can hardly make it when they cross the fence. But they do the best they can. Woman was made after man, and she's been after man ever since. Yes, indeed, today the woman tries to be so much like man, she will even have her hair cut short like his. Some will gamble and sell liquor, they will bootleg all they can. Oh, it's dreadful how deceitful woman is. They get lipstick in a box, paint their lips and roll their socks. They think they know more than all the presidents. Woman thinks she's mighty grand, but she was made after man, and she's been after man ever since. Are courting one who says she loves you well, do not think it's true because she hugs your neck. For she surely will deceive you, and she'll slip around and tell that she'd marry you to get your little check. Boy, you'd better take it slow, all she's after is your dough. Just watch out and very soon you'll be complained. She'll make love to beat the band, but she was made after man, and she's been after man ever since.